Nice. Very nice. Brandon King is a clean striker of the cricket ball and he gets his first hero maximum.
Holder. Oh, 6'8" of him. On a length, ball hitting the top of the off stump. And he's just banged it straight back over his head.
Goes over the top again. Just a gentle chip, but the timing was immaculate.
Oh, yeah. Just thought I'd punch this and check the shot. As easy as a light will have four things.
And again.
Imagine being out there with all of your supporters, the fans, the countrymen here, right behind you. Holder going for the cutter, drags it down short and wide. Four more.
Oh dear. Oh dear. It's another one. Brandon King, so pleasing on the eyes. Already 18 from the over.
Covered in yellow and green, the flags are out. So is Brandon King, he's out to score some more. Not the greatest delivery, given the field, clearly. Telephone number on offer in this over.
Oh, Brandon King, he's having a day out. That is silky.
Well, when you pump him up, he cuts you down. Dear me! That one straight out of the screws.
Yeah, taking on the off-spinner. Right into his arc, the ball spinning to leg. He just goes with it. All JP Duminy can do is just watch it sail well back into the stand.
Oh, what a stroke and what a way to bring up 50 for Brandon King. This has been an innings of high quality. 79 for one. Oh, he's gone. Hitting the ball to the longest part of the ground. It's downwind.
I thought this was going to clear him because he's hitting with the breeze, as you say, Butch. Oh, don't underestimate how good a snare that is. Let's the captain celebrate, but that could have been a little embarrassing. We could have got palmed over for six. He can't believe it either. Going to have to go. Young Hetmeyer didn't trouble the score as much, just three. It's now 83 for two.
Oh, mercy. What a shot that is.
Ah, the captain. Checks it and admires it for the photographers. Elegance.
Has he got all of it? Oh, you bet he has.
At all. Signaling another hero maximum. Flight there is the footwork to match.
Oh, he's got it into the cap over extra cover.
Very, very well played. Shakib did him on the line. He pushed it wide.
Runs in the Hero CPL 2019 for Brandon King.
This is easy.
A repeat dose. Will this be the day Brandon King gets 100 in T20 cricket? 149 for two. Pace on the ball and it disappears every time there's pace on the ball into the 90s for Brandon King. It's 100 for Brendan King. Batting royalty here at Providence. Only the second century for Amazon Warriors in the history of Hero CPL, and the second this year following Chris Gayle.
We've seen Hetmyer, we've seen Rutherford, and now we see King. The Warriors have been spoilt with young, special talent. Well played.
Yep, the King has taken the throne here at the Providence. Alex Hales and Jason Holder could just look skyward.
Watch this swing. Have you ever seen an easier swing hit the ball further than that?
Now that's another one. This is just a demolition of the Trident's bowling by King, Mosley and Malik. Now he goes to straight and King demolishes it again.
Again, that's just coming straight into the arc. Brendan King obliging once more one-handed. What can he do?
Everything that Brendan King is touching is turning to gold, and it's now the highest ever individual Hero CPL score. Belongs to Brendan King. Is that a no ball? Is that a no ball? It is a no ball. It's another Hero Maximum. It is Brendan King day here in Guyana.
Harry Gurney has been so effective across the tournament, but you'd be very disappointed bowling a no ball.
Just one to end one of the most fantastic and magnificent innings we've seen from anyone, much less a 24-year-old who has given every patron value for money and your time by television. 218 for three to the Amazon Warriors in qualifier number one.
Johan Botha, only the second century of the Hero CPL. What do you make of Brendan King's performance?
Oh, that's obviously brilliant for us. Bit emotional. You know, we put a lot of work into it, but it's been brilliant.
Oh, you're emotional. It's a big moment.
It is a big moment. He was obviously a big pick for us during the draft, and he's delivered.
Well, he has delivered. I want to ask you a couple things. One, did you watch the match this morning, the match that preceded this?
Yeah, we did. Our message before was definitely to not react to the game before, to play the game as we see it, and the guys are certainly doing that.
Johan, thank you very much. Go well.
Thank you.
Brendan King, you broke a lot of records today. The highest ever individual score at the CPL. How does it feel?
Yeah, I mean, I didn't know that was the highest score, but obviously I'm extremely happy. I have to thank the coaches and the players because I've been struggling a bit on the pitches in Guyana, and they really helped me to get to this point. So I just want to say thanks to them, first of all.
Well, you thank them. You had your coach, Johan Botha, in tears on the sideline.
I'm going to have to tease him about that later. But yeah, I'm happy that the team is in a good position.
Can you tell me a bit about that relationship? I mean, obviously, he's put a lot of faith in you. You've done so well at the top there.
Yeah, I mean, from we started the tournament, he's been giving me a lot of good advice and helping me throughout the tournament. And he really showed a lot of faith in me, and I'm grateful for that.
Can you talk me through the innings? It was a long one.
I just tried my best to play straight on this wicket. It's difficult to go square with it being so slow and the ball not bouncing sometimes. So I just tried to play to my strengths, which is hitting straight.
All right, well, it's a big match. I mean, you saved your best for last here in front of the home fans. What kind of support did you hear out here today?
It's incredible. I thank the fans 100%. It's great to have the support behind me. And every time I hit a boundary, I hear the support. I'm really thankful for it.
Congratulations, Brendan. Well done.
Thank you very much.